Prison Theatre, today presenting to you your interactive Elf Workshop game show. Please put your hands together for Entertainment Manager Fee McKenzie and Jade.
Hello everybody, good afternoon.
Hello, how are we all?
Feeling festive yet?
If you're not, you're about to. Now yeah. Jade, what are we here to do today?
Right, so this is our Elf game show. Now, I don't know if you've heard, but Santa's been a little bit short this year, hasn't
he? A little bit short.
Yeah, a little bit short, and he needs extra help. So he's asked us on board Aurora P&O if we've got anyone we think are fit for the job. Now, we do, don't we? We've got some great people who have signed up here to help us out. Now, we can't take everyone. We can only take a couple. And each round, we'll eliminate people to find the best Christmas elves.
The top elves, and that's what we're looking for. We're looking for the two top elves. Now, we've got so many that have signed up, but we're going to go over to lovely Rachel because she's got the names in a drawer, and we're going to find out who is our first set of contestants for today. Who is it, Rachel?
Our first set of contestants with the brilliant names, all the jingle ladies, is Atara and Callum.
Hey! Come on up, come on up. Give them a cheer as they come to the stage. Right, you're going to take your place just here. Now, we're going to come to you very, very shortly. Who have we got next, Rachel?
So, next we have got Rudolph's helpers. We've got Tony and Sam. Hey, Tony and Sam, come on up this way.
We're going to keep going. Who's next, Rachel?
So then we have got Chloe and Darren, the naughty duo.
Ooh, where's the naughty duo? There they are. Come and take a stand up here. And then who's last, Rachel?
We have got Stella and Ross.
Where's... Oh, come on up this way, Stella and Ross. Come on up these steps.
Wow. Thank you so much for everyone who put your name in. We have got our contestants, but that's all right. Maybe next year Santa might need some more assistance. So you never know.
I think I'm going to address the automatic elephant in the room. I'm going to come straight to team two here. Now, remind everybody of your name.
Stella.
And Stella, where are you from?
Hampshire.
From Hampshire?
Yeah.
Do you always dress like this?
Quite often.
Quite often. Surely Lapland. I agree. I very much like it. Do we like that you've already got the extra effort in? Okay. Jay, should we go along the line, meet them all and
find out where they're from? Right. Okay. Over this side then. Let's get started. First off, what's your team name? Now, they had a challenge before we even got started to see what their team name will be.
It's Rudolph's Helpers.
Right, Rudolph's Helpers. That seems fit, doesn't it? I mean, in the end, hopefully you'll be Santa's Helpers.
Yeah.
But there we are. Right, and can we get your names?
Tony.
Sam.
And Sam. Tony and Sam are our first contestants. Can we have a big round of applause?
Now, where are you both from?
Yorkshire.
From Yorkshire!
Yorkshire. Do we do a lot of present wrapping and tree decor, all sorts of stuff in Yorkshire?
Well, it might like pass the parcel now, do it.
Oh, pass the parcel.
Okay, right, I'm going to come on over to our next team. Now, what was your team name again?
The Naughty Duo.
The Naughty Duo. Now, how long have you two known each other?
About 10 minutes.
That's it. P&O Quiz is making friends all day long. Now, remind us of your name.
Chloe.
And where are you from, Chloe?
I'm from Devon.
From Devon! Oh, whereabouts in Devon?
Near about Exeter.
Okay, yeah, I know that quite well. And what's your name?
Dawn.
And where are you from, Dawn?
Originally from Barnsley, but I'm in Shropshire now.
Oh, very nice. So, are you excited for today's game show?
Yes.
Now, what's your most festive tradition that you do at home?
I don't know if it's festive, but we do a scavenger hunt for their presents every year.
Oh, that sounds brilliant. And what's your favourite festive tradition you do?
Pass the parcel.
Pass the parcel. It's become a bit of a theme now, isn't it?
It is.
Right, I'm going to come on over to our next team. Now, where are you from?
You just asked me that.
I did that, didn't I? Already, my mind's really blank. What's your favourite festive tradition, Stella?
Dressing up as Elf.
I did not see that coming. Okay. I didn't see that coming. Now, hello, what's your name again?
Ross.
Where are you from, Ross?
Portsmouth.
Oh, we've got a few from Pompey. Now, how long have you two known each other?
Oh, 15 years, I think.
Yeah, about that.
Aww, have you actually?
No.
No, how long have you known each other?
10 minutes.
P&O Quiz is making friends all day long. We love it, we love it. Now, what's your favourite festive tradition, Ross?
Warm mince pies.
Oh, yeah. Lovely warm mince pie. Do you have it with like special cream, brandy cream, or extra thick cream?
Yeah,
extra thick cream.
Yeah.
For Funny story, can be verified because my parents are on board. We call that extra thick cream at home Fiona cream.
Fiona cream?
I know, that penny would drop a minute ago. Pass the Fiona cream. Oh, Fee, before you go, what's their group team name?
Oh, yes, of course. What's your team name?
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going well. I should have thought about it. Elf on the Shelf. I like that one. We'll go with Elf on the Shelf. All right, we're coming all the way down to here. Hello, what's your name?
My name's Tara.
And what's your name?
Callum.
And where are you both from?
I'm from Swansea.
I'm from Talbot.
I'm from Talbot! Oh, we've got the Welsh in. And remind us of your team name.
We are all the Jingle Ladies.
All the... Do you have a dance for that? All the Jingle Ladies, all the Jingle Ladies.
That's a dance, but I thought... Oh,
you decided against it, no worries. Now, what's your favourite festive tradition, both of you?
Getting drunk, personally.
I think that's quite a good festive tradition. You the same, or what do you like to do?
I like Christmas trees.
Christmas trees, brilliant. Okay, so there we go. Those are our four sets of contestants. So, Jade, it's now time for round one.
Oh, very exciting. Okay, so round one, the most important thing an elf has got to do, because they do it all day long, is of course wrap a Christmas present.
Oh yes.
Now of course there has to be trials for this, so we're giving them a minute on the clock to wrap their present.
And our present that we need you to wrap today, you've got your lovely actually get yourselves dressed as well. Why don't you put an apron? Why don't you put a hat on? You can have both because Stella's already covered your bases. Come on, Ross, get dressed. Come on. You've not been roped into this at all, have you? We just walked in and targeted you. There you go.
Thanks.
You're going to look really lovely in that, Ross.
Thanks.
It suits you. So, it does. Today, they're going to be wrapping a golf club. They've got 1 minute to wrap a golf club. So, on your table, you've got all the essentials you need. You've got your wrapping paper. You've got scissors. Obviously, elf and safety. You've got to be careful. They are sharp, so please be careful.
Very important there.
Thank you very much. And you've got some sellotape and some ribbon as well. So you give a big cheer as we go.
Hold on.
Hang on a sec.
Well, I think we got the names wrong. I feel like these are the naughty elves.
You can watch it.
Oh, yeah.
Right, so, should we count down in three? You've got 1 minute. 1 minute, yes, 1 minute. 3, 2, 1. Start the clock.
Get going. Start wrapping.
Oh, let's have a look. How are we going with this?
It's original.
Enough to pass the test, you think?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? What do you think, audience? Okay, but...
Quite like that. Now, this is a bit terrifying. It does kind of look like it's an elf's weapon, but it's all right. No, thank you. Right, you are the naughty ones, that's right. So what was your inspiration for your rapping?
Sorry. Donna and Blitzen. Just blitz it up.
Donna and Blitzen, blitz it up. Yeah, that's good. But however, is this a little bit unwrapped?
I can see it.
I can see it. Oh dear.
We might just say get it out quick as well.
Oh, that's true. You might have. But yeah, I've got some ribbon. So what are we feeling with this one? Oh, it's still good. Nice. Still got some. This is very nice. Look, they've got
wow.
Oh, done very well. Right.
That was
on a scale of 1 to 10, how do you feel you're done?
Well, without his interference, I've probably done better, to be honest.
See, so Santa should only hire one this year.
Exactly, yeah.
Well, there we are. And how are we feeling for this lovely rap?
Ooh.
Okay, so we've got 4 sets of golf clubs wrapped. The vote is actually going to come down to our live studio audience by the cheerometer.
Ooh.
Oh, yes, it's very official time. So we're going to start down with team one. Now, we're going to say if you think it's the best wrapping.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. If you think the best wrapping belongs to team one, give us a cheer. Yeah. Right. Without from team one, if you think the best wrapping belongs to team one, go.
Thanks, Mum and Dad.
Is that your mum, by any chance? Yeah, I can tell, I can tell. But you know what? At least they back you. That's what we like. If you think team two has got the best rap it, give us a cheer. Not bad, not bad.
Very nice. Right, if we think team three has got the best rap it, give us a cheer.
Was that a cough instead of a cheer? I think you're right.
And if we think team four, give us a big cheer.
I think we found, sadly, which team we're going to have to say goodbye to.
Yeah, I agree.
I agree. I'm very, very sorry. Team number 3, you didn't make it through to our next round, but it's okay.
That is all
right,
then.
Yeah.
Because we've given you a little prize. No elf would be complete without a candy cane. There you are. Very well done. Right, if we can ask all remaining teams to move down the table.
So move down the table. Thank you very much.
Right, there we are.
Jo, I'm going to go over to you. I'll clear up these wrappings.
All right, then. Now, I do know we're elves on the shelf, so we understand this. We've got to move down.
Right, so we're moving on to our next round. Now, I do hear that Santa made an early appearance and has given us presents under our table. So if you want to pull off your wrapping paper and see what's underneath and bring it up on top of the table for round number 2.
Oh, he's still on board.
Did he take it already? Santa.
Yeah, just take off the wrapping paper. There we are, lovely. Oh, how nice is that of Santa?
He's now got you a football goal. Oh, it's what you've always wanted.
It's lovely, isn't it? Now, of course, once again, as elves, we need to know how to build toys, don't we?
Now, this is not a complicated toy in the slightest.
No, and elves don't have instructions.
No, because elves know how to build them. There is no instructions. Actually, a previous elf actually decided to take over the instructions, so there are no instructions. You have 90 seconds this time on the clock to build. Now, you are more than welcome to come down to the front if you want to. If you want to prep your
get
boxes, come
space
on down to the front. You've got 90 seconds. Your time.
Oh, come on.
Your time starts
now!
90 seconds on the clock!
Oh, they're using the table!
Ross does not mess around!
They're ready. 90 seconds. Let's get them.
So this is what we call a super football goal. Amazon Prime's finest.
Very nice.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, there's a picture.
touch.
We're over the finish line. Very impressive. Look how fast they've done this.
Oh, we've almost got the built frame before. Look at the concentration coming on in the middle here. I'm very impressed.
Friendship,
don't
you think?
Exactly, and I'm smaller than him, that's why my size is smaller.
Ah, I like the logic, absolutely love the logic. Okay, all the jingle ladies. Well, you've got the net, you've got the frame. Oh, that's not how you left it, was it? Come on now.
It does stand, and you've got, is it the goal? Oh, I've broken it now.
Do you think you've done well?
Well, my boyfriend's actually a rugby player, not a football player, so it's, you know, it's a, you could still play football with that,
thing,
and it's
it?
Bigger than that one.
Yeah, of course, you just imagine that you could just, are you proud of your, is what?
It's not about size.
I will ignore that one. Are you proud of your achievement?
Yeah, I think we've done it. Job because this was got stolen from us at the start as well, so we couldn't look at
all right. Oh, thanks for making it personal. I was going to be on your side, but now you've marked your own cards, my friend. That's fine. So, what do we think about team threes? Shall we go back to the old reliable cheerometer?
I think so. It's always good to go to the cheerometer.
Shall we start down this end?
Yeah, go on then. Let's hear it for Rudolph's helpers.
Oh, two. Go on, next. Elf on the Shelf! I didn't see that coming at all. I didn't see that coming at all. And all the jingle ladies!
I think we found who we're saying goodbye to.
I think we did, didn't we?
They're even giving a sad nod.
But that's alright.
Because
you won't go
empty-handed.
You'll go with a candy cane! Give him a cheer and a wave as they leave the stage. Thank you so much for joining us. Say goodbye. They're having trouble with their knot.
There we are.
Bye-bye. See you later. Right. That's that done. That's two pairs. Final round, everyone. Now, what's... Oh, I like that. We're down to our final round, everyone. Merry Christmas! What was that? I didn't even hear that. What was that? It's what?
Merry Christmas!
Paul said that about moving your picks. That was amazing. The true magic of Christmas.
Right, our third and final round. Shall we show you what it is? All right, then. Come on then, Vic.
Oh, lovely.
What lovely, lovely trees. However, there's something missing from them, isn't there?
There is, yes.
Now, what can you imagine it's going to be? Round three, the most important thing is you can't have Christmas without your Christmas tree.
Where are the decorations, Jade?
The decorations. Let's grab them out, shall we? So, round three is all about decorating your Christmas tree. Make
this to cause any kind of...
besharing. Yeah. Right, so, you will have 2 minutes. We're being generous.
Very generous.
2 minutes on the clock. But there is some main importance you have to do. You must make sure you've got your star on top of the Christmas tree. Very important. Your Christmas lights around the tree.
Ooh.
They are, and you know what it's like when you pack up your Christmas lights each Christmas?
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
And you put them away, not tangled in the slightest.
No, no.
And of course, we need our skirt on our Christmas tree as well, don't we?
Oh, that's very expensive.
I think you should wear that for Christmas Day, Fee.
That'd be quite nice, wouldn't it? And of course, we've got the decorations in the middle that are for sharing.
I think they've got ants in the pants.
Behind the table. That's it, thank you. Rachel, we're going to head over to you.
It's Christmas!
Come on, the Christmas tree! Okay, come on, Kim, let's have a look. Oh, my goodness! Let's see all the trees on the box! There's bubbles everywhere!
They're everywhere.
Very nice. Frost trying to untangle your lights. For sharing.
Mistletoe hung where you can see.
They're both starting off with the lights, which is a nice technique. Get them lights on, am I right, Pete?
I think so.
I mean, we're still fighting with the decorations, the lights over here. There's still not the skirt. There's baubles all over the floor, but that's okay.
Yeah, that's all right. I have noticed that the Jingle Ladies have stolen a lot of the decorations already.
Oh, yeah.
Brilliant. Anyway, overthrow!
Out on the shelf! We're going to have a skirt on the top of the tree! Have you ever seen a Christmas skirt before? For sharing! Oh no!
Jake, catch!
I was about to catch that! Right, your turn, come on, V. Here we go! Oh no, hold on! You're lying in the tree!
That's alright.
Don't forget the ball balls, you're being shot with that. Oh dear, we're having a little bit of wiggling going on here.
Right, obviously not doing well.
Nice balls. 10 seconds left.
Oh, right, Taylor, come on, get those ball balls.
Get everything on there. Everything. Tip the bucket.
Yeah, I think it's pretty good, to be honest.
I think so. You go back your tree. I think it's very good. So you've got You've got the star, it's a little skew-if, but you got some bows on there. I think there are baubles in there, or did they not make it? Oh no, I've got one. It's just nestled in there. It's just chilling. It's not hanging. It's just like sat. And we've got the fairy lights as well. What do you think? Give them a cheer.
Okay.
Right, okay. Outside. Now, they're throwing a lot of shade over here. They're trying to say that you're being a bit of a naughty elf and you've been stealing tinsel and baubles. Is this true? Oh,
naughty elf.
Yeah.
You're on Santa's naughty list.
No. Right, so go on then. How did you design your tree? How did you decide on the concept?
Well, I did the top and the bottom. I frosted the lights and then we just did everything.
That sounds
like a cat and mouse situation. I was running around with you.
Yes, exactly. Nice, yeah. Nice. Your tree did almost fall over twice, is that right?
Yeah, but I saved it.
You did save it, that's very true. You saved Christmas. Now, what do you want to say to the other team?
Have you ever done that before?
No.
All right.
Yeah, that is quite evident. Yeah, your tree skirt.
I was trying
to put it there. Oh, right. Well, that's okay. That's all right. And your lights are quite nicely even distributed. I'm going to admit, it's a little tinsel heavy maybe around the bottom.
Yeah, yeah.
At the top it's looking a bit empty.
I wonder why that...
They didn't stole, it's called sharing.
Oh,
remember.
No. They shared it.
Right, should we give them a cheer? See how well they've done. Okay, right.
I think it's time to then find out who is going to take their trip to the North Pole, our elf champions. If you think it is the jingle bait that laid all the jingle ladies, give us a cheer.
Mum is in your corner always. And if you think it's elves on the shelves with a football hat, give us a cheer.
I think we have our winners.
I think sadly it is time to say goodbye to all the jingle ladies. Give them a big don't worry, but don't worry, you're not going home empty-handed, because guess what? You've got yourselves a very nice green and red candy cane!
Merry Christmas!
Now, don't be a sore elf, look, pick up your hat.
Terrible.
That's it.
Give them a cheer
anyway.
See you later.
Oh, I think they've taken a souvenir.
That's all right, we'll get that back later. But we've got our elf winners. Congratulations. Come and take a stand in front. Take a big bow to all your adoring elf fans. Now, we've got the prizes here, haven't we, lovely Jade? So stand in front and hold out your hand. Close your eyes.
That's it. It's almost like Santa's in the room. Okay, keep your eyes shut. There we are, very nice. Hey, we didn't say open.
Right, very nice.
3, 2, 1, open your eyes.
We've got a Lego stuffed candy house.
Very nice.
A nice little toy for you to make. Oh,
it's an elf tree to have something to make. So thank you so much for taking part. Give them a big cheer.
Well done,
thank
elf on the
very much.
Very much.
Hey, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Very good.
That's all right. Catching you now.
Suit your elf. Well, thank you so much for joining us. It's just a nice little bit of festive fun, a nice fun elf festive game show. Thank you so much for joining. We've made a new friendship as well. Look at that. Our big winners.
Now, as soon as you've done your holiday, get packing because Santa's waiting for you.
He is indeed.
All right.
So do enjoy the rest of your afternoon, of course, your evening, however you choose to spend it. My name's Fia, I'm the entertainment manager.
And my name's